For centuries, people have been looking for ways to stay looking young and living as long as possible, maybe even forever. Humans have not been able to find the secret to immortality, but we have animals that were simply born that way. From being able to regenerate lost limbs, to still have moving body parts after being dead, to even being able to replicate themselves from being cut into pieces. Today, we are going to show you 10 impressive animals that can live after death. Salamander. The salamander is truly a unique creature worthy of being on this illustrious list. The salamander is an amphibian that is typically categorized by its lizard-like appearance with blunt snouts, slender bodies, and short limbs protruding at right angles from the body. The salamander has an amazing gift of being able to recover and regenerate limbs that have been cut off at an extremely rapid rate. The Axolotl salamander takes the cake. If you were to remove all its limbs and even crush its spinal cord, the creature would find a way to regenerate, and not only just regenerate, but do it in the most perfect way. When the process of transformation is complete, there will be no scarring, no signs of amputation, and no damaged body parts. They are not only able to perform this once, but can regenerate countless times. They are able to do this due to many proteins in their body that help avoid cell death. We have a similar protein, just in lower quantities. Scientists are convinced that the salamander can in some way help the human race to live longer and to heal wounds in a quicker manner. Cockroaches. Cockroaches may be looked at as gross and dirty insects because they are usually associated with disease and unclean places. But something they can be revered for is their indestructible ability. To this day, it is said that the only thing to survive in a nuclear war would be cockroaches. That is definitely something to look at in awe. They are known for being able to withstand the harshest of environments. Also, a single meal without eating again can keep a cockroach alive for up to 2 weeks. With this, it wouldn't be difficult for them to live without their heads. Cockroaches have an open circulatory system, which means that they have little to no blood pressure, as the wound would quickly close off due to blood clotting. Furthermore, they wouldn't need their brain to breathe, as they breathe through little holes in their bodies called spiracles. They have an incredible sense of smell for sniffing out food, and if they were to stumble on unsavory items, they would be able to fend off the infections and diseases by secreting antimicrobial peptides that create its own antibiotics. Flatworm. A flatworm is a soft-bodied species with flattened invertebrates. About 80% of the flatworms are parasites living off and acquiring nourishment from other organisms. Flatworms have a spectacular ability with them being able to replicate themselves. Let's say you cut the flatworm into several pieces. Those pieces will begin to create new flatworms from the cut-up pieces. This amazing skill was truly put to the test at the Nottingham University in the United Kingdom, where they acquired one flatworm, and from this one flatworm were able to create a colony of 20,000 flatworms. Octopus. If you've seen videos of octopus legs after being chopped up and being poured with soy sauce, you would know that the octopus is able to still move even after being killed and chopped up. This is able to be done due to the central nerve cells being so unique in that their nerve cells are spread out throughout their brain and tentacles, which allows the tentacles to move whenever they encounter stimuli that distresses them. The octopus will remain alive until all nerve cells die, but this may take some time as it is known to last for a week. There have even been experiments done to test the resilience of octopus. The scientists took dead octopus and froze them, later thawing them. When they were poked and distressed, they would flinch and coil up. For them to still have their system be active after being frozen and cut up is extraordinary. Chickens. The term running like a headless chicken is not just the saying, but the actual truth. Chickens are able to still function without having a head or brain. They're able to do this because their central nervous system is completely different to the system of a human. The chicken's bodily functions are not controlled only by the brain, but also neural networks in the spinal cord of the chicken. So if you were to cut too high around the neck of the chicken, that would enable the chicken some mobility while it is still considered dead. There was even an extraordinary case with one chicken that was famously named Miracle Mike, of which truly was a miracle, with the chicken surviving 2 years without a head. Snakes are quite amazing animals, with the ability to do numerous things, from strangling their prey using their body to having venom that is strong enough to kill full-grown animals in minutes. But there's one skill that trumps all of that, with them still being able to bite and inject venom without their head being attached to their body. This is able to happen because ions are electrically charged particles appearing in their nerve cells, which allows the snake to attain their reflexes even when dead. These particles can be triggered to release an electrical impulse, such as being poked will trigger the mouth to react. There was such a case where a chef was preparing a considered delicacy, the cobra soup. The chef cut the head off without considering the fact that it can still react even when detached from the body. The cook got bitten and died within an hour. This could have been due to that snakes that are alive are able to regulate how much venom they inject into their victims. However, when it is beheaded, it cannot control the amount of venom. If you watch Ultimate Survival, you would see Bear Grylls always burying the heads of the snakes that he ate. He did this because he knew that some unsuspecting person may walk past the snake head and could end up being bitten. The snake has heat-sensitive pits either side of its head, which is used to detect threats, and this is able to detect threats for several hours after dying. Frogs. Frogs are amphibians known for their jumping abilities, bulging eyes, croaking sounds, and slimy skin. But there is a whole lot more to frogs than meets the eye. Frogs have been proved by 19th century scientists that found that frogs are able to move around even when disconnected from their brain. They beheaded frogs and found out that they still function like a normal frog. Such activities, like if they were to be put in water, it would try to swim to the edge and try to get out of the water. It would even croak when stroked on the back. This is one fantastic animal that will maybe one day help the human race with the abilities that they have. Flies. Hearing flies fly around you can be one annoying experience. They have been linked to being dirty because flies hang around trash all day and just don't elicit a positive response from people. They made it on this list because they are able to do some magnificent things. They can survive freezing temperatures and enter into suspended animation as if it was dead. But once thawed, it would be back to normal. It is even said that the female flies can survive several days after having their heads decapitated. And there is no difference in behavior as compared to when its head is connected. It had no problem flying and walking like normal. And even more surprisingly, is that the male flies would court the decapitated flies as they would with a normal fly. Turtles. Turtles are some mystical animals and are creatures that have many unexplainable qualities about them. One thing that the turtle can do is stay alive for several hours after death, 5,000 hours to be exact. That's more than 200 days. This is capable of happening because species such as fish and reptiles have their own pacemaker cells that take over the activities of the body when the signals from the brainstem are disconnected. Turtles are even able to breathe through their skin, rear end, and throat. And when there was a lack of oxygen, they were able to still produce energy. The heart of turtles is one strong organ and is a true gladiator even through the toughest of spaces. Bees. Now, bees have a different way of being alive after death. It has a special way of doing this with the help of its stinger. The stinger will still be active long after the death of the bee. The stinger is not connected to the bee's brain. Instead, the stinger and venom delivery system, that is a tiny organism attached to the bee that contains the bee venom and the muscle that pumps the venom out, act on involuntary impulses. So even when the bee is dead, the stinger will still react to any disturbances. Hopefully one day we'll be able to gain all of these special abilities and healing people will come with ease. We hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, hit that like. If you're new, subscribe. See you later. Bye for now.